Brad.
I'm John.
Okay.
From random comment that Brad made. Technically, probably isn't the video that he was thinking in the first place, but it's the one that we ended up with. So, Dan Vasque's doing a cover. It's actually an older one of his. He's young. He's doing a cover of a Guns N' Roses tune. You probably have never heard it. It's not exactly famous.
Yeah.
Sweet Child of Mine.
Yeah, no, never heard of it.
No, I didn't think you would have.
Yeah.
So it might as well be in a completely original song for him.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, no one's heard this.
It's yeah.
Like, totally original.
Yeah. Getting Guns and Who?
Exactly.
Yeah. 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 So, sarcastic. Joking and sarcastic. I can't say the word.
Guns and, he probably didn't turn up for the show.
All right. Before you go, make sure you hit that like and subscribe.
Check out the description down below. You'll find a link to the video you're about to watch and the channel that it came from, which, oddly enough, is Dan's. Hit that more button on the description, and there'll be a whole host of other stuff that you can read and click and play with as well.
All right.
Okay. There we go. Wow, this is longer than I remember. Okay. Off we go.
It rings a little bit of a bell.
Yep. Yeah, I don't think I've ever heard this before. It doesn't ring a bell at all.
Yeah.
No. Completely original, obviously.
Yeah. The only thing he does is...
Well done.
Yeah.
I will say, though, his newer stuff, you can definitely tell, because this is 5-6 years ago now that he did this, you can actually tell, jumping from his old to his new, he definitely has improved. It's kind of like start out good, and
yeah,
actually, you know, it's kind of like doing obviously this a lot on YouTube has obviously improved his style and ability. So that's probably the best way of putting it. Okay.
The chair's breaking.
Lowering.
Yeah, which isn't supposed to do that.
Technical difficulties. In there, yeah. After the solo,
yeah.
So one of the solos,
yeah. YouTube pause.
Guns N' Roses admittedly did tend to like to, you know, have a lot of guitar solos in their stuff. Yeah, don't know why.
Yeah, I wonder. Performance by Dan.
Yep.
By a great song. Mm-hmm. Doing a great song.
Yep. Never heard it before, but yeah.
Yeah. So. Yeah. I was impressed.
Mm-hmm.
You know, a lot of people seem to cover Guns N' Roses, but I don't know. A lot of people just seem to.
Yeah.
I don't know. It just seems karaoke.
Yeah.
I don't know. Dan stuff just seems. I know. Put so much power behind it and stuff. Yeah. So, oh. Well, we're definitely going to hit him up some more. So if you want to see any of those, make sure you hit the like and subscribe.
Leave comments with suggestions down below and hit the notification bell. That way you know when we do.
And until next time, thanks for watching.